Well, I guess I'll take that as a compliment.
It was meant so. What? Tell me a little about. Can you speak about the project you're working on now?
Well, yes, okay. I can certainly do. You know, what's been released is what's out there, which is safe to talk about.
Okay. Well, what's your favorite part of what you're doing now?
Oh, there's many parts, but I mean, for me, always, because I'm an art director on that project, the art director process is the joy of it. I've done that before for other products, and even when I was doing animation. The idea of pretty much coming up with a vision and working with a team to create that vision and bring that vision to life. I mean, the process itself for me is that's exciting. And sharing ideas in that process, you know, and seeing the process evolve and becoming even more than what you thought it would be from the beginning, you know, and it's an artistic process, you know, that involves obviously a certain amount of technical, you know, knowledge, but that's why you work with, you know, all these leads and experts, you know, to mm-hmm. kind of, you know, work with you. So that's what I was doing when I was directing animation. You know, you work for a vision, for a product, and you work with a team, you know, and the joys of realizing something from an idea to something that it's going to be on the screen. For me, the fact that it's a game or a film or animation doesn't really make a difference.
So is the best part the moment when you, say, you get a script or you talk to a director and you hear about an idea and then you start visualizing a look in your mind? Or is it hard to get it from there to the paper?
No, it's a whole process. There's not really a rule. It's everything kind of works together. So yes, the excitement of an idea, the fact that everybody's on board with that idea, and then the first concept to come up with the ideas, even the process of coming up with a concept, because it's not just me in that process. It's me and a team of artists that work with me. To come up with ideas, so all sharing of these ideas, fleshing out, you know, what makes that idea strong and best, you know, suited for the project. And then from that on, take that idea and work it out and create the models, you know, whether it's a character or an environment, and see it coming to life, you know, with the technology you have at hand. And one thing that I can say is our technology so far is so strong, so solid, that it's always a pleasure to see the evolution from the concept to the realization of what we're able to do right now, because it's beautiful. It's just, we have that kind of technology where it's almost like the sky is the limit.
So now it doesn't lose anything between
no,
the transition?
No, for me, I would say it increases it.
Ah, I like that.
That's the joy of being an art director on such a project, which is not always the case. That's why I really particularly like this one, because the technology is so solid that you know whatever you do can only get better, you know, and so there's always that challenge of working for a project where it gets diluted in the process of getting closer to the end because of, you know, technological requirements and memory requirements and all these kinds of issues that happens to a lot of games. But when you work with something that's solid, that allows you to see things getting better and better, I mean, it's even more exciting as an art director because, you know, so I says, you know you already have a good concept to start with and everybody's excited, and then you see it becoming something even more.
Wow.
That's the joy of it.
Really, well, your enthusiasm is really inspiring.
Well, I hope so, yeah.
I'm sure to all the students and the pros out in the art.
Well, you know, it's one part of the thing I really like to do. I mean, at a certain point, you know, being able to share what you have, you know, what you've learned or what you've acquired, and kind of give that excitement.
It's sort of an obligation, isn't it?
In some ways, I guess you could say that. I mean, you know, otherwise, you know, you think, what a waste. You know, I mean, it's not just about me at the end. I mean, I've done my things. I am where I am. And you realize there's a lot of people looking at you. And so, you know, it's time to share. It's time to give out and, you know, do that. And that's exciting to me.
Great. Well, thank you for sharing with us.
Well, it's
really
a pleasure.
Appreciate it.
Thank you. All right.